Brent Fetters in Yuma, Arizona. I'm in Gateway Park next to the Colorado River, and I'm taking the plunge today for Landon Shaw, a young baby in Missouri that has cancer. I'm also gonna challenge three people, Rod Peterson, Brandon Frazier, and Trevor Whitmer to take the challenge, take the plunge somewhere. And they have 24 hours, and if they do take the plunge, I will donate $10 to the Shaw family for support. So this is me taking my plunge, starting the challenge in Yuma.